Brave soldiers of Repliforce, we have all been wrongfully judged as mavericks by the humans. We cannot suffer this indignity and live in disgrace. We will build our own nation of Reploids. But remember, this is neither about insurrection nor rebellion against our human creators. This is about our liberty and security. We must battle for our own individual rights and our own survival. Together, we will build our nation, a sanctuary for all Reploids, our own utopia. Let us forge onward towards a new golden era for the Repliforce.
Yeah! I too share the general sentiment. Take heed, we have no other choice. Let us fight valiantly, with courage and pride, without fear, for we are the Repliforce.
The most powerful army in history!
The general has finally taken action. And now, my maverick hunters, what will you do? I'll be watching closely from here on out.
Why Liege? It doesn't seem like the appropriate title to be using. What a shock! I never could have seen this coming. Colonel's voice almost bothers me the most out of all the voices. Almost. I think General's voice is okay though.
Thank you.
you can hover, but more importantly, you can air dash, which is something I actually know how to have good control over. Yeah. X is the one whose voice most bothers me. By a very wide margin. Don't really need to pick one. Whatever. Oh. That's not supposed to happen. Let's try that again. Why are you doing this to me? That was a lot closer than it should have been.
You got lightning wet.